fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mandalorian comedy stylings of Damian Harmony.
Even on a planet that's furthest from the bright center of the galaxy, says that property reverts to the spouse first, and to the derelict 10 years gone child second. So the Jedi steal things, they steal children. What's really bad is that they radicalize young men who have no fathers. And they encourage them to go blow up government installations that were built by taxpayer money. If you don't believe me, watch episode 4, that's the entire story. They get Luke to think that he hears voices in his head as he blows up the Death Star, killing millions. Because they're upset that they were ousted from their wonderful, powerful perch. The last reason why the Jedi had it coming is for a very simple reason. They were stupid. They couldn't do a proper head count. Consider the prophecy. It feels really weird being up here in Mandalorian armor saying, consider the prophecy. Consider the prophecy. Are we good? It says that a chosen one will come and bring balance to the Force. That's all well and good if it's out of balance against you. But in episode 1, how many Sith were there? You might say 2, but to the Jedi, there were none. They didn't even know. That's how stupid they are. To be fair, they didn't know. So you've got thousands on one side and 0 on the other side. And you want to let this one bring balance to the Force? You've got 2 options. Either wipes all